Sorry, I'm making a new video, but my other YouTube's down, so I made a new YouTube channel. It's a little bit more disabilities, as in learning disabilities, who had Sherman scoliosis, who also, I wouldn't say struggle, because I don't consider my, I guess you could call it, manic depressive struggle, because now I'm done with it and I'm in a happier place. And I actually want to help people get in that happy place too, because I understand what it's like. You're always in the dark place and always a little bit more down in the dumps, you know, and I know what that feels like. I've been there. I've been like, oh my God, I almost committed suicide when I was in my 20s. So yes, I know what it's to be down in your dumps. And no, I did not try to do it for attention. People say,
my favorite artist is Eminem, because he's one of the best rappers in the world.
And I just think one day I would love to meet him, because, and just say, wow, I'd probably pass out. And just think about this. I think that would be the only person I'd be actually starstruck. I mean, I met famous people all my life because they're just people, but because he's so talented. You know, and I had such a difficulty in reading and writing, so I admire people like that who could just take anything and go anywhere with it. And I graduated from high school and college, and he, you know, and he dropped out, and I was just like, I'm just in awe with his whole story. I mean, he's an amazing individual. And Marilyn Monroe, oh, I love her too. So you're going to hear things about that, as well as the San Diego Zoo Safari Park. You'll hear things about that, and you'll also hear things about my family. So this is a channel all dedicated to people who have. So who's your favorite artist? Who inspires you? Who makes you want to be a better individual you? You know, that's, see, for me, I look at people's lives like Marilyn Monroe, who had a terrible, terrible childhood, as well as a terrible, terrible life. I mean, she was in love with Joe DiMaggio and they were almost going to get remarried and all this other stuff because they're really, really talking. But thanks to the Kennedys, who killed her, but nobody brings that up. I like to bring other stuff up, but let's not go there. But as I was saying, if you guys have suggestions or anything, please feel free. And please subscribe and like and share my video. I'm a San Diegan and I love Escondido, and it's a hidden place. So hey, that's what it means. All right, guys, have a good one. Love
you. And also, my channel is going to be about my art. I am an artist. I am an actress. I've done acting. My last thing that I done was See Arnold Run. I was one of the Kennedys. Yes. And I was actually pretty good. My line was supposed to be, Arnold, do you really want to run? But then the night before, my gallbladder decided to go out on me, and I was rushed to the emergency.
Would I like to get back into acting? Oh, yes. But right now, I'm working for the San Diego Zoo Safari Park, but as you all know, we're all going on furlough, which is fine. I understand what everything is going on. I understand what Corona 19 is, because I love science. And I think that people should have learned more about it before. I think that, to be honest with you, I think Trump has blood on his hands, because he should have closed the borders way back in January. He should have closed America, but that's my own personal opinion. You may have yours, and you may put it, and I might not comment back, but that's just my feelings. Do I love acting? Yes. I've done theater to commercials to whatever. I've done acting to ads to working with, what was his name, Ed Hardy, doing shows. It was fun. You know, I'm just a short little shit. Oh, but let's go on to the subject, because someone may actually say, oh, the reason why you did acting and it was easy for you to get, or your other family members. No, honey, I'm not famous. So if my family members were going to help me, I would be very well known by now. But my family's not like that. You work your way. Nobody gives a handout. That's what the Wagners are all about. We don't give out handouts. You work your way and you get to where you need to go. If it's meant to be, it's meant to be, but the Lord will let you know. Do I want to be famous? Fuck no. What
what people have gone through and no, thank you. I do not, you know, I don't want to be that way because if you can't go anywhere, people are annoying sometimes, you know, but it's not your fans. It's the ones that are not your fans, you know, it's those ones that are just rude, you know, and I seen what my family members